هل لك سر عند الله؟
السلام عليكم. Today we are going to read Nass and Falaq. Before that, we are going to read the key points and benefits of Surah Naas and Falaq.
Surah Naas and Falaq are the last two surahs in the Quran.
Both surahs are revealed in Mecca.
Naas has 6 ayats.
Falaq has 5 ayats.
Both surahs are called Al-Muawwadhatayn, which means seeking the protection.
If you read Naas and Falaq regularly, all evil will go away. Now we are going to read Surah Naas and Falaq together.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Qul a'udhu bi rabbin nas, malikin nas, ilahin nas, min sharril waswasil khannas, alladhi waswisu fi sudurin nas, minal jinnati wan nas.
That's 6 ayat. Now Falaq is 5 ayat. Now we are going to say Falaq.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbil falaq, min sharri ma khalaq, wa min sharri ghasiqin idha waqab, wa min
today. We'll see you in our next video. Insha Allah. Allah Hafiz.
هل لك سر عند الله؟